Thy part in this shall not be forgiven.